Speaking of great people, speaking of great times, speaking of great artists, speaking of people that I love, speaking of somebody who's going to get the virtual mistletoe, our next guest is Jewel, somebody who's just been rocking it and has found her way into our hearts. I swear, if I could adopt this girl tomorrow and give her one of my spare bedrooms, I would, because I love her that much.
Don't say that.
You get me. She brings a great audience. Her mother's become a big fan of the show. She is a terrific artist. She's got a lot of things in the works, and she's privileged, so she says, we love you for it, to be with us tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, the amazing Miss Rachael Green.
I'm good. Oh my god, I'm so happy to be here again.
Oh, sorry, man. You were like really amped. You're like, and I feel bad because I've been nervous all night, just in general, because it's a big night. We've had a lot of great artists step up, and then charity and all, and I've been stuttering. My wife's like, put the booze down. I'm like, it's not the booze. I'm just really nervous and amped and excited for all this.
Yeah. Well, you're going almost like 3 hours in a row. That's asking a lot.
That's true. We did 18 before. You want to talk about a nightmare. We did 18 for the Bucks County Food Drive. Yeah, and we took a couple bathroom breaks, and Jewel took a walk outside with her handheld device. But other than that, we sat still and killed it. I want to show you real quick, Rachael, before we even talk to you, how it blows up when you come on.
Yeah.
Hey, Ed.
Edward Beckett. And Connell Hope Bassana, and of course,
oh, hi, Mom.
Our adopted mom. We love you, Mom. And Owens, he's been the help all night. He's now like a new friend to the show. He's been waiting all night.
Oh, yeah.
And there you go. And Lorraine Green, and
it's my sister.
The second you come on, like the lines blow up. Like, all the artists are great. All of them have great fans, but like the Greens, like they bring the heat, man.
Oh yeah, we come packing.
We gotta come up with a name for your fans. The Greenies, the Green Thumb, Green Faces, something.
I was trying to think of that too. I was thinking like Green Hearts or like Sweethearts, but like Green Hearts.
I like that.
Yeah,
that too.
I know us here on the Yo Show are definitely members of the Green Hearts. We love you. Your music is terrific.
Official Green Hearts.
Official Green Hearts.
I love it.
The one bad thing I did, and I'm going to punish myself, and I expect you to punish me for it too, the fantastic work that you did putting out the EP, signing them, giving personal autographs to people, that was absolutely amazing. I got mine.
Thank you.
I got mine. I loved it. I kind of teared up. My wife's like, look at him. I can understand. Like, when these great artists come on and do stuff like this, it just means so much.
I loved your post. Oh, my God. It touched my heart.
I'm sure Jewel saw with my surprise face. And my wife's like, well, let me take the picture. I'm like, all right, I need a wow, I'm in love face. And I need a, all right, I'm thrilled to have it face. And, you know, I'm never going to open it. It's sealed. It's locked in.
Protected.
Absolutely, the way it should be.
Yes.
Since the EP has come out, you've taken on a lead singer role with another band. You're still doing your solo stuff. Let everybody catch up real quick. What is going on in Rachael Green's world? Actually, what is not going on in Rachael Green's world?
Probably right, because I'm busy as hell. But my main thing right now is I am a lead singer of Rhythmatics, and we have a debut album coming out. It is amazing. I'm so excited for you guys to hear it because it's different than what I do with my original music, my own solo stuff. It's a lot more rock, funk, some grunge. Like, it's really, you guys are going to like it.
I like it.
Yeah. Yes.
I was like amazed when we first saw you because you kind of give off like a kind of a Sade look, if you will. And we expect kind of a smooth, soft, meanwhile, it's kind of like, kind of like mysterious and kind of weighty, and
I like that. I like that description.
That's what I do. I miss my calling. I should be working for Rolling Stone magazine.
It'll come next.
Absolutely. It's when we signed on everybody to do this, and you agreed, of course, graciously, because you're awesome. And I had to pick out time slots, and I was picking out time slots, and I'll let the cat out of the bag to our great artists. I picked out everybody's time slot except Rachael's. I drew everybody else out of a hat. And Rachael's like, I'm near the end. I said, yeah, because number one, we got to bring the end of the show home in a bang. Number two, I want you on right after the charity, because I know you're awesome fans of me lining up and getting to listen to the charity story, which means a lot to us. And number three, you know what they say, you and David Slater, you saved the best for last.
So. Aww. Now I got to kill it.
Yeah.
David Slater is our next artist. He'll be on with us in a little bit. We do thank you for being patient. We ran a little behind. I gave out the wrong link to Bart, and we did a practice session earlier, and he was backstage for 10 minutes on the wrong app waiting for us. I felt so bad.
I was listening earlier, and I saw that. I was like, uh-oh. But you guys, you got through it. You made it happen. It's all good.
It's a live streaming.
Exactly.
We're so excited to have you. Thank you.
I'm so happy to be here. I'm like blessed that you guys brought me back. It's amazing.
Thank you. I mean, you are just a joy, and your music is amazing.
Thank you. I'm so excited
for the collab with Rhythmatics. Like, I'm just so excited to see more music from you. So what do you have for us tonight? What are you going to be singing? I know they're my favorites.
So. Oh, yes. So I have two songs. My first one is going to be a cappella, Oh Holy Night. And the second one is going to have a nice little instrumental in the background, Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Beautiful. Excellent. And again, for the people out there, we do apologize for the little bit of StreamYard glitch, but these artists have been killing it tonight. And of course, it's going to be great here. Rachael Green, ladies and gentlemen, whenever you're ready, we're ready.
All right. I'll start with Oh Holy Night.
Terrific.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared in the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder break a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh hear the angel voices, O night divine, O night when Christ was born, O night divine, O night, O night divine. Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices. Oh, night divine, oh, night when Christ was born. Oh, night divine, oh, night, oh, night divine.
Wow. I tell you what, I know me and Joel do, after an episode ends, we will chit-chat through text for a few minutes, and we rave about our guest. And I didn't talk about my wife, and she's like, really that good? I'm like, just listen. and doing it live for us, incredible. That was beautiful.
Oh, thank you so much.
I'm like, I got to take a minute off.
I love you guys. You picked your songs. I was so excited. I'm like, yes. I get to hear Rachael sing my two favorite songs. Yeah. Super excited. How are you celebrating this week? What do you do to get on the mood to get all Christmassy?
So I've been putting on the Christmas jams, and oh, I love you too, Earl. And my family's coming. We're all gonna be celebrating together. So lots of family time. That's my main thing for Christmas.
Amazing. Do they make you sing like all the time?
We love karaoke, so we karaoke it up. We do a lot of that.
That's been wow. I told Jeff we have an organ with a microphone this year, so watch out.
Ooh, I want to see some of that.
Yeah, a lot of people have been asking Joel to sing tonight, and you know, I don't know if we told you the story, Rachel, or not, but when me and Joel first met, it's kind of how we got this bond. I took the show over, and I said I had a male host or co-host before. I said I want a female co-host, and a friend of mine said, check out Joel. Okay, we hung out, we had a beer or two, something to eat. So as the night starts cooking, my wife's like, let's go do karaoke. And me and Joel sang karaoke, and I'm like, this is the girl that I want to sing. Over the rest of my life.
Now, what was the song? What was the song that did
so,
it?
So I sang Lola by the Kinks.
Ooh, okay.
And then Jeff sang, what was it?
Love Shack.
Yeah, that one's going to get you.
I don't even know Love Shack. Love Shack gets under my skin.
A few bands have asked me to perform that song, and I straight up have to tell them, I'm sorry, but I can't. No. I just can't do it, guys. I don't feel it. Like,
yeah.
She tried, and I'm like, look, this is it. Like, this is like, I know we're in a kiddie show. It's close to 10 o'clock. We're pretty intoxicated at that point.
Yeah. Lola's fun, though. That's a jam. Pouring on blondes in there, you know.
Hell yeah.
What's your favorite karaoke song?
Oh, my God. That's a hard question because there's a lot. But I would say I really love doing Falling by Alicia Keys. Ooh, that one's a killer.
That's good. I've been hearing a lot of her lately. I think she's coming out with new stuff.
Ooh. She's amazing. She keeps going. She never stops.
She's not Rachael Green amazing, but she's the CD sales, of course, and the personal message, the autographs, all that stuff. How are sales going? How are downloads going? God. I know it's getting big.
It's going way better than I even expected. Like I've brought in almost like 500 in CD sales already, and awesome. It's only been like a week and a half or two, and I never expected this. Like, I was just happy to send my music out to people. So to be making money through it, I'm like, wow, this is, it's a blessing. It's freaking great.
I love, I just love having a CD too. Yeah. Like, if I have 3 or 4 people, I'm like, they come out with music, I'm buying the CD. I don't have a record player. I'm not that good, but Yeah, I love having CDs.
Yeah, like,
that's what we grew up on. You know?
Exactly. That's how I feel. Like, that's how I started getting into music was through CDs. Like, that was what I grew up with. So it's meaningful to hold it in your hands rather than just, like, play it through the internet.
There you go. And it's so personalized, what you're doing and the whole EP. You should be very proud. And thank you so much for letting us play your music and
of course
and coming on here tonight. It's such a big night, and I'm so happy that you are here with us. So
I'm so happy too. Thank you guys so much. Seriously.
Absolutely. Before we move forward, and they got a lot of family on, and I'm doing this out of utmost respect, but we do have a virtual we do the virtual mistletoe, so Santa would just love a Rachael Green smooch.
Mwah.
Thank you very much. Joel's not that hard.
Joel's like, I'm not having this.
Well, I get on the show. I call her the sister from another mister. I praise her as family. So I understand. You don't want to kiss your brother like that, I guess.
She's like, we don't have that relationship. Yeah. Come on. Or Santa.
Rachael Green is not my sister, Joel.
It's okay.
It's okay. I feel like family though, because your family is just great. And again, like a Christmas card from you and mom and that kind of stuff is just amazing. We did not expect that, and we love that. And you know, it's a group appreciation. We appreciate you. Oh. You guys appreciate us in return. It really makes it awesome. It's just terrific. You got another song for us. I can't wait to hear it because the first one was so darn good. So whenever you're ready, we're
okay.
<here again. laughs>
So let me pull up the instrumental for this. I apologize if any ads come up. Really hope that doesn't happen.
Unless it's an ad for the Yo Show, that'd be great.
If that happens, that would be fantastic. I'll hope for that.
Someday.
So, yeah, someday. So also fair warning, if I'm messing with my headphones, I'm having like a little echo. So that's why I'm doing that, just so you know. All right, have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Awesome.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, the troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Days of yore, faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years, we all will be together. The fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough. And have yourself a merry little Christmas. Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Oh, that is absolutely incredible. Tremendous job. Just an amazing job, as we had hoped. You look amazing, too. Nice setup tonight. A nice Christmas outfit on. Everybody really went all out to look just great tonight. I see David backstage. He's looking great. He's got a blazer on and a sweater on. He's looking great as well. And we really can't thank everybody enough for the great work they've done tonight. And of course, Rachael, you brought the Green Gang, or somebody said the Veggies. We got to find a name for them, because
Green Hearts.
All right.
Not gangrene. Let's not say that.
Green Hearts. So obviously, in the near future, when the band gets going, because you said they're working on an album as well, we definitely want to have you back and come and sit with us and have that big spot.
Your logo. Come see
the play. Yeah, yeah. Yes. Do that. Tell you, we were going to have like one, there was going to be like the Yo Show Green family picnic. We're having it.
Oh, hell yeah. We're going to make that happen. It's a thing.
It is a thing. Like, we talk about it and laugh about it, but the laughing aside, it's a thing.
It's a thing. Like, I want to make that reality.
I told my wife, it's a thing. She's like, when can we go? Like, she's our...
Oh, hell yeah. She knows. She knows what's up.
And she's pretty much like, she's one of those people that could talk to a wall if a wall would talk back, because she's amazing like that. Great people person. She watched me cry when I opened your card. Aww. And your CD, so she knows.
She knows
the love.
Aww.
We want to thank you so much, Rachael, and the Green family and the Green Hearts. I got it right.
Green Hearts, yes.
Stop it.
I know some of your family celebrates Hanukkah and some Christmas. Is that correct?
Kind of both, because my dad was raised Jewish. My mom was raised Catholic. So we get the best of both worlds up in here.
That's awesome.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
So to your family, to you, very Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah. Happy New Year. And we will be
in touch very soon
after the holiday. I'm going to blow you up on text about an hour from now that the show's over and just tell you how great it was.
Please do.
It was amazing. Rachael Green Sings is where you can find her on Facebook. And, of course, the reason why Rachael Green, it's not that Friends character. It's the real Rachael Green. Rachael Green Sings is where you can find her on Facebook. And get accustomed to it, because you're going to be hearing this name a lot, because the music is that great. Rachael, thank you so much for taking time to come on with us. We love you dearly, and we will speak to you very, very soon.
Love you guys so much. Thank you so much, and happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Bye. Love you.
Love you. Rachael Green, everybody, an absolutely terrific performer. Thank you very much, Connell, for wishing us a merry holiday. It's been a great holiday.
Misty, I can't do this anymore.
I know. It's been a great show. And no offense, I got to get
overwhelmingly emotional. I love it. I love it so much.
I got to get to our next guest because I need a guy to come on. I need a guy to come on. I need a guy to come on because the women make me misty.